resonated throughout our community as demonstrated, I think, by the 200 people that showed up at the city council meeting, and throughout the country by the 500 or 600 emails and phone calls that I've since received on this issue. The support has just been incredible, much, much more than I had ever anticipated. But for all of you who dared to stand here today and where we drew a line in the sand, or I was hoping we were going to draw a line in the snow here this evening, or morning, but that didn't happen. So again, thank you and welcome again to our family. I can't think of a better way to start out today than with a Pledge of Allegiance to the flag. And I have a very special pledge that's very meaningful to me, and I'm going to ask you to go ahead and start that at this time.
United States of America, and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, liberty, and justice for all.